rolling.
Oh, so my favourite part of the day was probably Annette's speech and very Glenn Martin, both pretty inspirational.
Yeah, I'm saying my favourite part would have to be Glenn's speech, really inspiring. Made me look deeper into what I'm doing.